Every day we get 911 calls and we respond to calls and we transport people to the hospital, and it becomes kind of an everyday routine. This is what I get paid to do, is I get paid to take care of people and get them to the facility where they need to go for further care. But when you're the patient, it sure changes things. So on June 24th, I was remodeling my son's master bathroom, and I reached up above my head to working in the shower. And when I did, my shoulders, I started getting numbness from my clavicles down, extending out of my arms, and it just progressively got worse. So I went and saw Dr. Craig Barker, and his office staff took great care of me, getting me set up, trying some traditional therapies, and then referring me to neurosurgery. Again, me being the patient this time sure changed my view, especially when I walked in the emergency room. And yes, I go into the emergency room a lot, and so people know me there. But at the same time, it felt like it was just, I was their patient. I was their family at that point. And so they took care of me just like they always do everybody else. And, you know, I got an MRI very quickly, and they were able to see exactly what was going on with my neck and referred me into neurosurgery, where Michelle, the nurse practitioner for Dr. DeLise, got me in very quickly. On July 22nd, I got to go see them. And then July 28th, Dr. DeLise went in and did a ACDF, and which is a fusion of my neck, and was able to correct all of my problems. The nicest thing is he told me very first, he said, "I've had this surgery, I know where you are." And so that made it very personal for me, because I knew he had already been there. And so he was able to give me a few pointers on sleeping, on what I needed to do. And so they were able to go in and fix my neck very quickly.
Cervical spine problems make up about 50 to 60% of the things that I take care of. Chad had a very common problem, but can cause extreme symptoms. The surgery that we did for him was done as an outpatient. It was done in about 45 to 50 minutes, and he went home in 4 hours.
Recovery was fast, a lot faster than I was anticipating. And anything that I needed, Dr. DeLise's staff called and checked on me the next day. The hospital called and checked on me the next day. That was very comforting to know that that's how our patients are taken care of at UMC. Everybody's taken care of the same, and the way I was taken care of was the way I want my family taken care of. And it's hopefully the way I give care to people, and now I was able to receive that care back.